Well, when we're moving around, especially in cars, you know, we're going pretty fast. We're not really noticing what's going on around us. And so these vacant lots that are around, when you actually start to use them, trees get planted, then birds start showing up. And before you know it, nature happens. I started showing up on Saturday mornings planting trees, and I quickly began to realize that it's the most rewarding thing I could do in the city. That a tree I planted 10 years ago that was maybe 7 feet tall is now 20 feet tall. And I've planted a tree before, and I haven't even been done putting the dirt around it and had a bird land in that tree. And I don't know of any other thing we do that has that immediate an impact. My family's always been really outdoor oriented. So we're always, you know, either going out fishing on a bridge, or we had a boat, so we'd go out conking or clamming. But we're always together. We're doing things as a family. And we had a pretty big extended family. I'm Puerto Rican. So it was always about, you know, everyone being together doing things. And once I got here in Atlanta about 12 years ago, it just felt right to kind of get involved with community. And I love it.
Without a doubt, Angel is a hero in this community, and he's constantly working to make Atlanta a better city. And he does it through his work with Trees Atlanta, with the Beltline. And I just felt like he needed to be recognized for all the work that he does, because he's constantly putting the city of Atlanta first and trying to better our city.
I know that people notice what I'm doing, but I don't really do it out of, my intention isn't to be noticed. My intention is to get a lot of things done and to get people involved and engaged. The city is so rich and so deep and so vast, and there's just so many things to get involved with. And if you don't start getting out there and meeting your neighbors and really participating, you're kind of losing out. And the city's losing out because you're not engaged and involved. So I encourage everyone to get involved.